see I'm pumping it in here. I've got about half the flat pipe left underneath there. I've been pulling it back, and you can see how it's back filling back out onto the top of the old stuff here, right? As I pull it back out. So that's filling up. I can't slide it across sideways because it's full, right? And see how that's pushing it back out from underneath there now, right? That's how I know that cavity's all filled up, right? That's the difference between a good contractor and one who just does a bit of a dodgy job like that one. Yeah, that's all blocking up there. That's because it's full. Okay. Okay, now let's open it into the next bay. Feed that right in to the bottom. Right up underneath there. I'll blow a bit of air through first. Right. Just to make sure it's all clear. And then pump it. And see, that's where I'll just feed the hose in a bit further so it gets all the way up there. And you'll see up the end there, you should see some little wisps of the dust coming out up on the eaves. But actually it doesn't look like it is on this one because it probably filled it up from last day there. But anyway, that's how we do it. And that's the difference, like filling it up to that height there, as opposed to this here where he's, you know, only put in 30 or 40 millimetres there. And so on a flat roof like this where you can put more in, there's no reason why the contractor shouldn't have put more in except that he's just not paid well enough to do it. So that's, again, probably the difference between a cheap job and a good job.